Hey UFDers, it's Shauna here with Casey, and we're just going to talk a bit about the end of year concert, giving a little bit of backstage and insight to what's going to happen for the concert 2023. Hi Casey.
Hi Shauna. How are you?
Good, how are you? That's good. Tell me a little bit about this year's concert theme.
So we decided to do iconic this year. We wanted to do a theme that everybody knows, could relate to, that could recognise, so we decided to do movies, music artists, as you know, and yeah, we thought we'd call it iconic, so everybody can enjoy something in the concert.
Reach for the sky! To infinity and beyond!
Hi Geordie, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, good. The first question I have for you is, what does the word iconic mean to you?
Like something famous. Got it. Like, I don't know, something famous, like a famous landmark.
Yeah. Cool. And what character are you like representing in the concert?
Maverick from Top Gun.
Iconic Maverick line.
I feel the need for speed.
Love that.
That's right. Nice. Man, I am dangerous.
I'm here with two team performance dancers, Zaylee and Emily, and we're going to talk about the concert. So, girls, what does the term iconic mean to you?
Well, iconic is something widely known. Your face is everywhere and you're remembered so much. I would love to be iconic.
Lovely. And Emily?
To be known as iconic is a major accomplishment and I think is very impressive.
Yeah. And your dancers, tell me a little bit about them. What's your favourite theme that you're dancing in?
Well, this year we're doing a J-Lo dance, so I'm super excited.
And Ellie?
I'm very excited for our Mean Girls hip-hop dance. I think that's a pretty good one.
Yeah, I think this concert's definitely going to be iconic. What are some routines themes this year?
We have Super Mario Brothers, we have Toy Story, we have Austin Powers, and then we've got artists like Rihanna and Michael Jackson, those big ones, and then also just other iconic movies of the year like Barbie and Top Gun. It's a bit of something for everyone. I'm here with senior performance team dancer Shauna, who also teaches numerous classes. Shauna, what's your role around the studio?
Like Charlotte said, I do teach numerous classes. So I have five of my own, and I've taken over from Tara when she went to have her bub. I'm also a supervisor, so when the young girls like Charlotte and Talia are teaching, I sit and do me music in the studio, just making sure that everything's all good. And I'm also in multiple classes myself. So yeah, very busy. I pretty much live here, but yeah.
And what does iconic mean to you?
Iconic to me is the music that my parents play in the car and around the house. Yeah, bangers.
And do you have any special roles in the concert this year?
Yeah, I actually do. I'm actually the copper in Mary Poppins. Big sleigh to old mate that walks on the street and yells at kids.
And can you give us an impression of that character?
Oi, come here, not you two again.